Hello guys, Chicano Dad Doors. Today I'm gonna be doing a little review on my new baitcaster that I got. This baitcaster cost me about $40, I think. I got some 12-pound mono on it, and I also bought braid with this, but I soon found out when I put the braid straight on here, like, it just turned with the spool. Like, it didn't even want to reel in. So, I put in this 12-pound mono. It's working real good. Drag is real smooth. Kind of. I don't even have it dialed in real good. I already did have it dialed in. This I got the tension set, and I have my other reel over here, my old one. This I will be giving away once I hit 200 subscribers. I will be giving this one away. It works perfectly fine. Works really good. Still in good condition. Smooth casting. I mean, I haven't had a lot of problems with this. Not lately, at least. But I will be giving this reel away when I hit 200 subscribers. So everyone who has subscribed to my channel, go tell others to come subscribe to me. Let's get this video to at least 15 to 10 likes. And once I hit 200 subscribers, I will be giving this reel away. Worm tied on here. No. That's it. Reel is real good. I got this from, I didn't even have the paper with me right now. I used the money that I won from the giveaway from Southern Fisherman's channel. Go check him out. Real good friend, real good YouTuber. Go subscribe to his channel. Go check him out. Wouldn't have gotten this reel if I wouldn't have won that giveaway. Real big thanks to him. But anyways, remember, I'll be giving this reel away once I hit 200 subscribers. So like, share, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.